Get ready to laugh out loud. Pelosi claims that Maxine Waters strikes fear in the heart of Trump. By Amy Moreno for TruthFeedNews.com. It's hard to believe that people actually think of Maxine Waters as a leader of anything, let alone the entire Democrat Party. But they do. This woman who believes a president can and should be impeached for mean tweets, and who is such a smug, elitist hypocrite that she refuses to live in her own dilapidated district, and who incites violence by calling on her mob of supporters to attack Trump officials and his base of supporters. Maxine Waters is hard to take seriously. She's basically a parody of herself and the face of a failing political party that has no message and no real leadership. A party that is based on anti-American hate and lawlessness, but Nancy Pelosi thinks Waters is a force to be reckoned with and claims President Trump actually fears Maxine Waters. How out of touch and clueless can you be? From Breitbart, House Minority Leader Nancy Pelosi claimed on Wednesday that Representative Maxine Waters strikes fear in the heart of President Donald Trump. Pelosi was responding to Trump's tweet that wished happy birthday to the leader of the Democrat Party, Maxine Waters. He knows how to troll them. Over the weekend, in interviews with MSNBC and Politicus USA, Pelosi claimed that Republicans were scared of Waters and her because the California Democrats were effective female legislators. Pelosi, who got Democrats Obamacare and infamously said that Congress had to pass the bill to find out what was in it, even said Republicans were scared of her because she eats their lunch and outsmarts them at the negotiating table. Yeah, we heard that clip. They sat across the table from me. They know I can eat their lunch on the negotiations, and I always have. Yeah, she is delusional. That's why I said I wanted to know what she's taking so I could take to feel that powerful, right? She told Politicus USA before later telling MSNBC that Republicans have always been afraid of her because she raises tons of money and outsmarts them at the negotiating table. Pelosi and Waters, though, have clashed this year over impeachment and Waters' call for anti-Trump agitators to harass members of the Trump administration. Pelosi even called Waters' incendiary remarks unacceptable. Yeah, but now she's coming out to bat for Maxine Waters because she's desperate. But yeah, Republicans are fearful of Pelosi because, you know, she's a good negotiator and she can eat them for lunch. Yeah, and she raises a lot of money. Yeah, okay. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. And again, thank you so much for watching.